45% of men haven't even been asked how they are. So we're getting these kind of pockets of isolation that are being compounded by what's going on, and it's certainly leading to poor mental health amongst men. What we've kind of essentially done is formed together a collective of the best communicators in Ireland, and they kind of come up with a collaborative artwork or installation that we're projecting on landmark buildings around Dublin.
Incredibly important to stay connected, even when we're being told to stay apart. And this message is very relevant during normal times, but has become even more relevant during the COVID-19 crisis.
The very essence of the entire campaign is to get people to check in on each other and to try and have a bit of a more meaningful conversation, I guess, to kind of scratch the surface a little bit deeper and find out how they are and ask that really difficult question, how are you?